Over the next hour, you will be learning how to attach motion capture to a MetaHuman. I will show how to import MetaHumans along with motion capture data into Unreal. Once it's imported, I'll show how to retarget it to your character and how to make custom edits if necessary. Then I'll show how to use your iPhone to create real-time facial capture that can be applied to your character. At the end of the lesson, I'll tie everything together and show how to render out a video. Please note that this is not designed to make things look super pretty. Instead, it's a technical how-to video that gets you in and out quickly. I have the lessons broken up into small mini lessons so you can jump in wherever you need. Let's get started.